This is section one of the women's 400 meter hurdles. Jade Vaughn in lane seven for UT Arlington. This is her second start. The athlete in lane five, fault started.
No.